this bed was poison, that my life had frozen, and I lay afraid of ever touching. That the blooming